Happy Tuesday, my friends. I hope that you are ready for an amazing day. And today's quote is, "A man should be gracious and courteous to strangers. It shows that he is a citizen of the world and that his heart is no island cut off from other lands, but a continent that joins them." That was by the English philosopher Francis Bacon. I notice this so often when an elderly person boards a bus or a train. Very few people will give up their seat. Most riders look away, try not to make eye contact with this new rider. But many of us, younger people, will try to make eye contact with them and offer these passengers our seats. So for today's act of kindness, give up your seat for someone on a train or a bus that is elderly or in need of a place to rest. Today's positive affirmation is, "Today I treat others with respect, not the way I want to be treated, but the way I would want my mother to be treated." I thank you for watching and have an amazing rest of your Tuesday.